So Todd went to the air instead, but the Bills were ready for this too. Number 38 rookie safety Jeff Nixon swiped Todd's offering, the first of three interceptions Buffalo would take from Todd for the day. At that particular moment, this Nixon could have run for president and would probably have at least carried the Buffalo precincts. The results were not pleasing to Todd, however, who doesn't like throwing interceptions to anyone, regardless of their political aspirations.